Excellent.
Okay, what's your name? Okay, what's your name from?
Rob's name is Hamish Gordon.
Okay, what's your favourite colour?
Favourite colour is food colour.
What's your favourite food?
Well, he likes ice cream, and medium meatball. Eat anything that doesn't taste.
And what do you normally do in the food?
Well, he ingests most of it through this orange. But a lot of it gets spread around here, and I guess it just sort of soaks through into the system.
Yeah, how old is it? What course are you doing at Barton?
I'm doing three political studies papers.
What year?
COP.
Okay, what are they actually on?
Well, one's on comparative public policy, newspaper, and it's looking at the basis of different policies and how they apply in New Zealand.
What do you think of New Zealand at the moment?
New Zealand at the moment? Well, I think, to be positive, I'd say that we're in a state of flux. I'm really concerned about the welfare of people on the bottom of the scale, if you like. I think the situation could come is that the whole sector of communities has actually dropped off the scale, and the safety net won't be there for them.
What do you think about racial issues in New Zealand?